I'm Daryl Wayne Thomas Jr., U.S. Marine, and at-risk interventionist. And this is your two-minute talk. 2575. Did you know that 25% of all high school freshmen don't graduate on time? What about the 75% of all crimes committed being committed by high school dropouts? Did you know that? Before we go and point the finger or try to figure out what crimes are being committed, let me ask you this question. What crime have you committed? As the educator, what crime have you committed? Me being a freshman in high school, my high school year started off amazing. The relationship I always wanted with my dad, I was finally getting. And we started to become best of friends. And just like that, that blissful experience turned into a nightmare. And now I find myself laying my dad to rest due to a senseless act of domestic violence. So what am I saying? In that moment, that was my tipping point. In that moment, I needed what so many other high school students need, which is support from my teacher, support from whatever educator is in my life. I needed that. And so I'm so glad that Dr. Perkins, she took the time to know who I was, to see, okay, he's struggling, he needs some help. I'm so glad that Mr. T said, you know what? I know who Daryl is, and this is not his character. What can I do to help? And he initiated helping me. I'm so glad that those teachers did what they did. So I'm asking you, what crime have you committed? Chances are, you made this experience about you versus the experience being about the students. And so you didn't get to know the students. If you don't do anything else, I'm asking you this one thing, educators. Get to know who your student is. That way, when they're at their tipping point, you can be a source of help, right? They need you. It's not that you don't know the subject matter that makes you ineffective, no. The thing that makes you ineffective at times is that you don't know your students. Get to know them, make that connection, and they will be engaged. I told you, you are a winner, and so are your students. Whatever you do, do not quit. 25, 75.